Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 146 so less than. So before solving it, let me tell you that square of 146 can also be written as 146 raised to the power 2 or inside bracket 146 outside 2. Okay, so these all have one and the same meaning, that is we need to find the square of 146. Now moving on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 146. To find the square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is 146, and do the normal multiplication. Okay, so let's begin with the 6. 6 6 is 36, 6 down 3 carry, 6 4 is 24 plus 3 7 2 carry, 6 1 is 6 plus 2 8. Now this 4 6 4 is 24, 4 down 2 carry, 4 4 is 24, 4 4 is 16 plus 2 18. 1 carry, 4 1s are 4 plus 1, 5, done with it. Now the last one, 1 6 is 6, 1 4 is a 4, 1 1 is a 1. Just add them, 6, 7 plus 4, 11, 1, 1 here. 9 plus 8, 17 plus 6, 23, 3, 2 carry. 1 2. The answer will be 21,316. That will be the square for the number 146. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.